It is 4:30 and the Jefferson Parish Sheriff's Office has named a suspect in a Marrero home burglary. Deputies are searching for 26-year-old Melvin Vadeau. Officials say the burglary happened Sunday in the 1500 block of Westwood Drive in Marrero. Reporter Sydney Chewin is there live. So what do you know about this guy, Sydney?
Well, Scott, according to Sheriff Newell Norman, Vadeau is apparently a very notorious criminal here in Jefferson Parish. He says that the sheriff's department has had numerous dealings with Vadeau, as well as the rest of his family, who he describes as a crime family in the truest sense of the word. The latest incident that Vadeau is wanted for, as you mentioned, is a weekend home invasion here at this apartment complex in Marrero. Officials say Vadeau approached a man in the parking lot early Sunday morning, asked him for pot and a ride. The man refused to both. And when he went inside, the man later took off, and he says when he returned home, that is, shortly after, Vadeau had somehow forced his way into that apartment, held him up at gunpoint, and then stole his car. Officials say they later identified the car the next day. They saw Vadeau in there with another man. They were able to catch the other man, Eric Henry, but Vadeau is still on the loose.
And is he linked to any other crime, Simney?
Well, Scott, at this point, Vadeau is not linked to other crimes, but sheriff's officials are not ruling that out. As we said, he has a very lengthy criminal record, and they say he is armed and dangerous. In fact, he had just gotten out of prison in May for possession of cocaine. He had also been accused of attempted second-degree murder on an officer. So officers say that he is very armed and dangerous. They want you to be on the lookout for him, but be warned, you should not approach him yourself. Now, the sheriff had very, very harsh words about Vadeau. Hear from him yourself coming up at 5 and 6.